Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and we are back in our EU4 campaign with Ethiopia, and we are on our mission to get rid of all these smaller nations with Mara. What's Mara? This one and that one. Do you have any? Oh, they are allied with the Ottomans. Okay. And Marihan. Where's Marihan? Is this Marihan? No, these are the Mamluks. Ah, this is Marihan. I'm stupid. Yeah. Let's kill Kilva and Adal first. Let's not do this. Syria. We keep the one in Syria as it's our vassal. We will have before short we will have to take on the Ottomans, which is depressing because they are so strong and I'm so stupidly bad at this game. But yeah, we'll do it anyway. This will probably be, after we've taken on the Ottomans, this will be the end of our campaign. Probably we want to take out the Mamluks first. Fully. And after that we'll work us through the Ottoman Empire. Can you be transported like here? Like here. No, not like that. Sorry. Just go by boat, because that's rather much faster. It should be more than enough troops. This 100, this 11 troops should be more than enough. So we have our diplomat, then let's declare war. Take Mora, take Kilva as co-belligerent, that it's not that expensive to take their things. And let's confirm that. That's nice. Let's do it like that. Move here. And let's see what happens. This guy is occupied up there. This guy, there is a 3-3-1-1. Let's take him with us. He's a bit better than the other guy. Normally we should crush them. I mean, we are technologically ahead. We are okay. Where to next? Do we still have the state edict here? We still have the state edict here. How's the religion there? So this region is still Sunni in this state. 2.54. But it takes 21 months. Yeah, that's okay. Let's do this. Okay. So we have this fleet. Ah, where do you go? You go here. Some more of these light ships. Yeah, that's that. Why do you have no leader? Why is he not assigned to them? No, he's down there. Go here. Stupid. And you'll take this guy. Let's move here. If the ships are not coming out, of course, Musica Zanzibar. We arrived. Yeah, okay. That's fine. We'll go there because there will be unrest in this region. Yes. There will be some ships coming out of this port after we've conquered it. Prosperity rise there. If we have 100% prosperity, then the local development cost will go down. Yeah, we'll wait until we got the prosperity. But we also get these kind of these. We'll have to probably we'll have to develop them. That the devastation will go away. After we conquered the lands. You're quite good as an admiral. So, let's see. Select this one, go there, do the siege. We have lost. Yeah, that's okay. We can live with that. No unrest, although we have, although we are doing some missionary stuff. What? An advisor has died. Oh no. Oh no. It's our morale of navies? Nah. Okay, let's of Morris done. That's good. Let's see. Can we get some advisors? Ask for contribution. The burghers really don't like us anymore. But these are administrative guys. We need a minister from you. But we can't get a minister from you because... too little influence, so we'll have to raise the influence there. So that we get our bad events again. So we want to give them places where we have a lot of trade income. So we should first look at this map. Go away. Like Mogadishu. But Mogadishu belongs to the clergy. Okay, how about Hobio? Yeah. Ah, but probably we can't give it to them. Mm-hmm. Influence by 0.7. Yeah, let's give it to them. And then recruit the minister and grant admiralship. Yeah. And afterwards we'll ask for contribution because we want money. Let's see. About the second admiral, yeah, let's kick him out. Nobody really needs you. We just needed the influence. So... let's move there. Oh no, let's move... let's move here. Come on. Probably we don't need that anymore because we'll kill them anyway. So these guys are going up to Sila, and the other guys, these here, are going back to protect trade in the Gulf of Aden. Because I just needed you there to get onto the island. We will take everything from them, so this will be okay. Internal conflict, Balochistan. Yeah, let's build some buildings. Or should we get the influence of? Should we get the loyalty up from the clergy? Well, we don't need to at the time. Although when the loyalty is up, I believe we get a missionary bonus, do we? No, just a stability cost modifier. Yeah, we don't need the loyalty up at the moment. If it would have given us a missionary bonus, this would be another thing. Ah, modern theocracy, yes, that's the thing that we want. And we want some more here, and I was thinking about it, we will take the influence ideas. Also, with this click, we will get another missionary. This is good. Mm-hmm. Oh, national decision available. Pass Conventicle Act. What's the Conventicle Act? Missionary strength plus 1%. Oh, that sounds great. Let's do this. Pass Declaration of Indulgence Act. We get stability cost modifier plus 5%, but tolerance of heretics plus 1. So we go not down with the tolerance of heretics. So we'll trade the missionary strength for stability cost modifier. Yeah, let's do it. So this should even be faster now. And how about you getting 2 more infantry? And how about you getting 2 more artillery? How about you getting up here? Yeah, that's fine. Then let's build some buildings like manufactories. Oh no. We were wasting too much money. Should we wait or should we build something else? Like this. Ah, probably some force. We probably want some force. But I think we will build a four here. Because then it would fight my devastation in Zanzibar and in Bagamoyo. Probably the best to do this. I mean, we have here devastation as well. It would be great to have a force here as well to stop someone getting up. 3.4, 0.8, 0.23, and no devastation at all. I mean, these are all the Mogadishu state. This is not Mogadishu. So, like, if we do the four here in Baraba, we could fight the high. Yeah, why not? But we can't because we are just converting it. How about this place? Let's do a castle here. And the rest of the money we'll take to do the castle here. Okay, that's great. Ah, stop. We also need someone here. Diplomatic reputation plus one. Do we have a... did we recruit the minister here? No, we can only do it all every 30 years. No, we did it. Now. I mean, we did it 1 month ago. So there should be a minister for me. Which is cheaper. They don't look very cheap. No, they are not really cheap. But how about this guy? It's a level 2 guy. Diplomatic reputation plus 2, yeah, that's great. And we should focus on diplomacy now, right now, because we started the focus on a diplomatic group, so we are better there. What about that? Ah, yeah. This was the reason why it's okay to stay here, because we got a plus 2 by the blockade. Anyway, you're moving here. You are moving onto the ship. The ship is going there. The ship is going back. The ship is going back. I'm fetching the rest. And then we'll start the next war. I mean, we really don't have to pay attention to the Kilvan War. We have a claim here. No, but I believe Yemen does. No, Yemen does not. Do we have a claim here? No. Why don't we have a claim here? Ah, we are stupid. We lost the claim probably sometime in the past. At least we won Dofa in this war. Stop. We were found by Mamluk spies. So what do we want of the Mamluks? This beauty, or about that one? These are all really, really bad provinces. I mean, we don't need these because Yemen has the claim on that, and we probably also don't need there, but there's the devastation is at 97%. Until the end of the game there will be no no way of this province getting better. We want claims. roads up to Alexandria, but where's the best way to get there? Like Isna, Guga, Girga, like these? Is this the best way up? Probably. Or we'll take Kaga, because from Kaga we can take... It's not a good province, but we don't need it because of the money we'll get out there, because the devastation is way too high anyway. Now let's take this one. So let's see about the unrest in our country. It's quite good now. We are really getting the trick how to handle our rebels. This is really, really important, I believe, to know how to do this. Yeah, probably we'll just take money out of them, or Dofa out of them in the war. Because Dofa is in the Uster province. Kateri is in this province. Yeah, probably we can give Kateri to Yemen. Just give Kateri to Yemen. Doesn't matter if they don't have a claim on it. They can fabricate the claim on it afterwards. Yeah, that would be quite a good idea, probably. Let's do it like that. Okay, you come here and fetch the rest. Come on, ship. Yeah, and as we said, we just declare war here. Okay, let's take everything and your money. Can we click something else to just get some more? Get some more prestige out of it. Doesn't change the prestige, yeah. It doesn't change the cost, but changes the prestige, yeah. That's fine. So, we said we want some 4 here. Let's build some 4 here. No, we can't build a 4 here because we don't have the money. Why do we not have the money? Because we took some advisor. Let's take this. Let's take your money, whatever you've got left. Let's take this, and let's demand that. also oh, we can't reduce the influence because we don't have enough admin points. Yeah, then we'll have to wait a bit. We will have the money. You can call in Necht to this war. Great. I mean, really? Oh, we can't make calls because we don't have enough admin points. So we are low on admin. Yeah, what can we do? So we will transfer this not to Syria but to Yemen. How about you going there, Consul? How about you going there? How about you going there? How about Yemen still here? Yeah. Yemen is protecting us. Okay. Then we will do the following. We can transport 11 there. So let's do it like that. Get a really good leader like him. Get on the boat. Boat, go to Worcester. I hope we are fast enough. No, we are not. Then let's stop. Stop, 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 stop. Guys out there. Really? We already got this. This was fast. Let's get out there so we don't devastate the country too much. Yeah. Let's try to fetch him. March 22nd, 19th of March, yeah. We are faster than him. Just a moment. Seht ihr? Ich habe auch Frühstück gekauft. Oben. Yeah, okay. I'll have to tell my boy that he should take some food. So, what did we want? Yeah, we wanted to build a castle there. That's great. And we wanted to make some cores like here. Death of a merchant. Ooh, gain some money. Or what do we gain? Gain a skill, one national unrest theologian. We'll take the money. Stop, 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 stop. We've got a diplomat again. I'm so not taking have to do something like saying what countries we really want to have. We want this and we want this. Everything. We want everything. And we want this and that and this. I mean, obviously we want Jerusalem. And let's tell the Ottomans that we don't like them. Probably Yemen is now pushing for Hadramaut. I really don't want to do the claim myself. Do we have claims here? Yes, we have claims here. Do we have claims with you? Angosh, probably, yes. How long do we have this claim still? 1557, that's long enough. So yeah, let's improve relations then. With threatening countries or outraged countries. No, let's do the outraged countries, why not? There should be more than enough outraged countries down there. Go here to why are you here? Just protect trade. And let's build some more. Some more temples to get more income. We need income. Yeah. And we got rid of that one. You stay behind. You go there. And let's take this castle. Let's take the tribute system. We get another missionary. Yoo-hoo. Ooh, look at that, only 14 months. That's really, really fast. Much faster than before. Everything's much faster. It's still rather expensive, but yeah, what can you do? Tangard, it's down at Kilva. Can we put their edict on as well? It's here. Can we place an edict here? Where's the edicts? Probably here. Yeah, we can place an edict here. Enforce religious unity. That's okay. Let's see, can we do some more of this stuff now? Zanzibar demands a lot of admin points. That's fine now. Now we are talking business. There is some revolt going on somewhere in Tanga. Yes. Luckily for us, we've got some troops down there. Yeah, that's great. Okay, so we will, or we can do some peace deal here. Doesn't matter. We just have to wait for the diplomat to come back. We consolidate our troops here, and we've got our diplomat. So here we will have to consider aggressive expansion. These countries might join a coalition. Mahra, Mamluks, Ajuran, and Marahan. They are really not interesting. I mean, the Ottomans don't care for their allies, probably. I know, we get a penalty with 49 countries. It's just showing the ones that could get into a coalition against us, and they are really not mattering. We'll take your money. Send our demands. Fine. No. Stay here. There will be no one left to be unpleased with me. So let's see. We'll have to wait until November. Down there, it's not interesting, although this is the next war. Hold on. Let's go here. Yeah, no more promise to this. And you go down there. So now we have three armies. And our might is bigger than ever before. We now have most of our culture group. We just need these Ajuran lands, but we have, I believe, no, we don't have a truce with them. Ah, so then Ajuran is the next one on our list. Do they have any? No. So let's just go there. Where is their capital now? Here is the capital, so let's go there, and you go there, and you go there. Yeah, you go probably like there, and that's the next war. Okay, anyway, my dear friends, I hope you enjoyed our campaign today, our series, no, episode, it's episode, so I'm a bit stupid sometimes, and I hope you will join me next time again. Until then, have a nice day.